Okay, good morning one more time. Yes, I know I'm already here for some 10 minutes or even more. And great thanks to our representative from Ministry of Culture for this interesting introduction to country view and also to political view and what are Latvian interests in game industry. And you know, it's very hard to be the first speaker of the day because usually nothing is working as it should work. The people are warming up, the technical stuff is warming up, the equipment is warming up, everything is warming up. And that's it looks so that I will have to deliver my speech without any presentation. So sorry, maybe there can be some mess in what I am saying, but the life is life. So I already introduced two good projects, Baltic Explorers and Enterprise Europe Network. And now I want to talk more about Baltic Explorers. The Baltic Explorers is EU-funded project, and the main goal is development of game accelerator in Central Baltic region. What do we understand Central Baltic region? Central Baltic region, it's four countries. Yeah, four countries. Latvia, Estonia, Finland, and Sweden. Sorry, Lithuanians, you are not Central Baltic. You are Baltic Sea region. That's the life. And yeah, as I said, the main idea is to develop this accelerator for game-oriented companies, not just only game companies, but the companies who are dealing with game-related issues. It's including artists, musicians, lawyers, economists, everything that can give a value to the game developers. And what is the main goals? As I said, one is accelerator, but the second main goal is to have the deals, business deals, not only inside Europe. I'm not saying European Union, I'm speaking about the continent level. Not only Europe, but also outside Europe, to United States, to North America, yes, to Central America also, to South America, and we should put all our efforts toward China, toward Asian markets. Because you all know that Asia is a very rapidly developing region, and there are a lot of strong game development companies, and there are, of course, a lot of game users, game players, game influencers, and all this stuff. What is expected to do in these years? Yeah, we will have a lot of local meetup events that are usually and will be tailored to address specific needs of the company and to not only one company, to the companies, and of course for international events. This Gameway Festival, this is the second international event, and most likely the third international event will be in Estonia. Henry Hanson, you can raise your hand here, yes, that you will be the boss for the next year, not maybe not the next year, maybe the end of this year or beginning of the next year. And the fourth event, it will be in Sweden. Anton, where you are? Yeah, you can also raise a hand. Okay, great. You know these two guys. They will be the organizers of the third and fourth event. And respectively, the themes of the event is similar to Gameway Festival, but every partner is a bit adapting them according to their needs. And what are the partners? The names of the partners. First of all, let's say as a host of this event. First of all, in Latvia, we are Latvian Technological Center. And from our side, the contact person is Laura. She will take over after my speech and she will be moderator of the whole event. Oh, no, maybe not the whole event, only the first day. Okay, but maybe also the second and third day, doesn't matter. Then from Estonia, it's Tartu Sainsberg. I already introduced to Henry, he's the boss. From Sweden, it is Swedish game industry, Anton Albin, you already know him. And from Finland, it's KSAMK, Southeastern Finland University. And their representative is Sabine and Temu. You can raise your hands. And sorry, there is one more university, Lab Applied Science University. Andrea, you can raise your hands that you are also here in the room. So this is some brief information about the Baltic Explorers, and now maybe I will tell what we have already achieved. At this moment, we have in our accelerator approximately 50 companies that have managed to build their capacity, their management capacity, their development capacity. They have participated, unfortunately, in a lot of online events, because on-site events there are not so many. And today or tomorrow, we are going to open the second batch of the companies, and more likely it looks that we will also pick up to 50 companies in our accelerator. So this is what I wanted to share with you regarding Baltic Explorers. And yes, and our technical staff is now raising their thumbs that equipment is working. So then we can proceed with the next presenter. So Laura, now the stage is yours. You can come back and moderate the event. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you, bye.